Oi oi, it's Foodie Ans and I'm back with another food review. Today's spot is Zana Steakhouse in Leeds Road, Bradford. I've heard a lot of good things about this, let's get into it. But before we get into it, can someone please tell me if this is a wonky table or an invisible sewing machine? Kicking off with the Donna Sizzler and chips, this costs £4.50. I think this did taste pretty okay. It was cooked with onions and peppers. It had a bit of a sweet chilli sauce on it as well, but it tasted much better drizzled in that chilli sauce. The chips were banging, really crispy and fluffy in the inside. Moving on to the Zana's platter box, this had a chicken fillet burger, Donna meats and chicken wings. The chicken wings were average, they were cooked well, but they lacked that flavour and that peppery seasoning. Alhamdulillah for the perfectly clean food, but this chicken fillet burger just did not do it for me. It was way too dry and it just lacked any type of flavour. As for the Donna, same story again, it was way too dry. I prefer the stir-fried Donna, but alhamdulillah, we'll keep it moving. If you enjoy the content, please like, share, follow and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one.